Here at MailChannels, we talk to a lot of ISPs. And it's always interesting when we find out what they're doing to stop outbound spam. Because I think people are operating in really a vacuum about the solutions that exist out there. So what we've seen lately is a lot of ISPs trying to tackle the problem of outbound spam using traditional network equipment. So they're doing things like configuring their routers to slow down the rate at which SMTP traffic can leave the network, or limiting the number of SMTP connections per hour that can be sent from a particular IP address. The problem with all of these techniques is that they're really naive to the problems that are caused by botnets. For example, in terms of limiting the bandwidth available to a particular IP on your network for sending email, spammers will get around that by sending just a very small amount of mail from each IP that they have as part of their botnet. So that technique is really not very effective. Another thing we see is that ISPs are using techniques that interfere with legitimate email delivery, and these techniques are really not workable. So things like taking a traditional inbound email gateway and just hooking it up in the network so that all outbound traffic has to go through that gateway, well, that tends to break things like SSL encryption and authentication. And you end up getting a lot more customer support calls than is really necessary if you were to use what I would call an ideal outbound spam filtering solution. So to answer the question, what are people doing about outbound filtering? They're doing a lot of things, and I think that there's a lack of education about the solutions that are available that could really do a better job of solving the outbound spam problem.